Captain, I'm picking up a bogey coming in on a 5 o'clock tangent.
It's transmitting no ID signal, Captain.
Set main viewer on that tangent.
Shields up, go to yellow alert. Transmit friendly greetings, all languages, all frequencies.
I can't believe anything's overtaking us this fast.
Beautiful, isn't it?
I recognize it, sir. It's the crystal image Laura described.
My God.
Still no ID being transmitted, sir. Also no answer to our inquiries.
That you're unable to function within the limits of that appointment.
Captain?
Reflector shields holding, sir.
Three photon torpedoes to ready. Main phases to ready.
Go to red alert, please.
Weapon cell ready, sir.
No, Captain. Let me talk to it.
You didn't say you could do that.
Affirmative. Talk to it.
Open hailing frequencies.
Crystal form. I identify myself as Data, advising you to stop your attack. The humans here are powerful, capable of injuring or even destroying you.
Now I call that communicating.
Suggest moving fast to confirm what I told it, sir. Permission to use the large transporter in cargo room 3. There I can beam up some living pattern, perhaps a large tree.
Which you'll beam over next to the entity.
That is correct, Riker. Our ship's phasers will then blast and disintegrate it, proving we are dangerous.
Make it so.
Sir?
Do it.
Sir, I know this may finish me as an acting ensign, but...
Shut up, Wesley!
Lieutenant, pick a good security team and let me know what he does.
Aye, sir. Shut up, Wesley?
Doctor.
And since I am finished here, sir, may I point out that...
Shut up, Wesley!
That everything that I have said would have been listened to if it came from an adult officer. Request permission to return to my quarters, sir.
Agreed. Doctor, go with him.
You're putting me off the bridge.
I'm asking you to keep an eye on your son during all of this, Doctor.